Ladies and gentlemen, behind every fine human being is a family who helps to shape and nurture a character. Please welcome his brothers and best friends, Jamie and Dean, his parents, Lane and Edna, his wife, Christina, and our guest of honor, Trevor Linden.
Trevor's in the house. He's looking at me like, would you please start talking? We are very fortunate tonight. Can't do it, buddy. We're very fortunate tonight to have many of Trevor's friends and teammates here to celebrate. However, there are a few people who wanted to be here who could not make it. So could you please direct your attention to the video board for these special messages?
Hey Trevor, it's Rick Hansen here. I just wanted to offer a hearty congratulations on just an outstanding career. What an amazing moment to celebrate 20 years of excellence in hockey.
You are a true Canuck. And of course, what you've done along the way by representing the community, making a difference in so many different ways. You're an outstanding Canadian, and we are so proud of you. Couldn't think of a better way to wrap up your career by retiring your jersey. When you've got some spare time, give me a call. We'll go fishing, man. All the best.
Trevor, I just want to say it was a tremendous honor to play with you in Vancouver for the years that we did. Tonight is an awesome achievement and one that's very well deserved.
He's obviously the most popular player that's ever put on that Canuck uniform. He's such a good guy, and he's got so many friendships there.
Congratulations, Trev, on a great career. You played a long time and did a lot of great things. Thanks again for helping all of us, and congratulations again on a great career.
Hey Trevor, congratulations on having your jersey retired. For a young athlete like myself as a teenager and a young adult, to have somebody in my community to look up to who always, won or lost with grace, class, always played the game the right way, who was always a great teammate. You know, to have someone like that to look up to close to home, you know, taught me and led me the way. So I really thank you a lot for everything you provided me and our community, and the best for the next chapter of your life. Thanks, Trevor.
Throughout the Vancouver Canucks' 38-year history, only one player has had the distinguished honor of having his number retired. He was the captain of the Canucks from 1982 to 1990. He was always a Canuck, accumulating 673 career points, was Trevor's teammate, captain, and good friend. Would you please welcome the Steamer, number 12, Stan Smith.
Thank you, Jim and John. It's a great honor to be here tonight to celebrate this evening with Trevor and his family and friends. It's hard to believe it has been 20 years ago that the two of us took to the ice at the Pacific Coliseum in 1988. One thing was very clear right from the beginning. Trevor was a people person, genuine and so poised. The way you handled the dressing room as an 18-year-old that was filled with older teammates was very impressive. You understood the dynamics of a team and its room. You fit in with the younger players, the veterans, the players that played a lot, and the players that fought to get into the lineup every night. You came to our group with high values, values that were instilled by your father, Lane, and mother, Edna. You had come from a culture of winning in Medicine Hat, and you had tremendous leadership skills at a very early age. Your leadership inspired your teammates to play not only at a high level for themselves, but for each other. Alongside many of your teammates that are seated here with you tonight, you led this team and this city on a magical playoff run in 1994 that no one will ever forget. To this day, I am very humbled to have my number hanging in the rafters here at GM Place. Trevor, to share this honor with you is a great thrill. Congratulations.
There was one person who especially wanted to be here tonight, but his commitments to our country, to Team Canada, prevented him from being here. But this night would not be complete without a brief message from the man who fostered Trevor's career after drafting him number two overall in 1998 and coaching Trevor to that memorable 1994 Stanley Cup final. Again, to the video board and this special message from Pat Quinn.
Trevor, sorry I can't be here tonight. I've had so many great nights watching you in this building, and this is going to be a special one.
I hate missing it. You are a special Canuck, and you're going to be hanging in the rafters with another special one. Always to be remembered. You've had an impact in this community. You've had an impact on your teammates, and you know, you're a special soul.